is trying to take it to the next level, the customer in that class sees it as a cheap product, as an economical product. Many a times product, despite being good, loses out. So why, when you from Lemon Tree being a 4-star, thought of going to the 5-star, why didn't you name it as a different name altogether rather than carrying the Lemon Tree?
So it's a nice argument.
And if you are taking it as an expansion of your brand, why don't you think of naming the Red Fox also as a Lemon Tree, something economical or something like that?
It's a very good argument, and there is no clear qualitative answer to that. In the beginning, Lemon Tree was a mother brand. And typically, we can do one or two extensions. So we could have had example Red Fox called the Lemon Tree Express. And we could have had something else.